To make this very beautiful paper tumbler, you need a stiff square of paper 15 centimeters on the edge. Fold this along the midline and then shut both the left and right ends to the midline. This is like a cupboard fold. Now open only the right side. The left side is doubled, and fold corners on this single layer of paper, the left corner and the right corner. Now on the bottom is a double layer of paper. Fold triangles similarly on this double layer of paper. This would be thicker and heavier. Now there are two layers already over here, and double fold the two layers very well and you will get four layers. This will make the head heavy of the tumbler. Similarly, double fold the other side too. Now fold along the triangles, fold the model inwards on both the sides. And this would make the tumbler. This is the other side. It's like a U-shaped, and ensure that the heavy side is on the top, and you give it a little push and the tumbler makes a front roll. This is the four layered heavy top. Give it a little push and it rolls over. Look at this again. It's a very delightful, dynamic toy, and children love toys which move, which spin, which roll. Here you can see these kids having great fun with a toy like this.